G'day, make it a practice today to release and to surrender. Allow yourself to become the witness of all that's unfolding, the good, the bad, and the ugly, and trust that it will all be okay. Take care of yourself, take care of each other. Namaste.